Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. You know, meditating is a great exercise for your body and mind, but it's not the only way to practice mindfulness. In fact, there are lots of tools to help your students grow social-emotional skills like mindfulness and self-management right within Microsoft Teams. Hi, I'm Toney Jackson, and today's episode of Office Hours is all about supporting student well-being throughout the school year. One of the easiest ways to keep tabs on how your students are feeling is by conducting a quick check-in. Using the Reflect app, I can do this right inside any of my class teams. I just open a new form, choose a question, and send it out. Once the poll is completed, I'm able to see how each student responded to the question and access previous answers to get a better picture of how their emotions are changing over time. And if you like that, just wait until I pull up the full Insights tab. With Insights in Microsoft Teams, I can access data on all my students' teams' activity, from assignment turn-in to engagement in class conversations. If I notice that a student hasn't been participating in class lately, it's easy for me to reach out in Teams and ask if there's anything I can do to help. Seeing everything at a glance is a huge time saver, and gaining a deeper understanding of my students at an individual level helps me grow and maintain positive connections with them. And an achievement like that calls for one thing: praise badges. The power of positivity is real, and I love how this feature gives both educators and students the opportunity to lift each other up. There's even a built-in badge set to support social-emotional goals. Okay, folks, it looks like we're almost out of time, but before we go, what do you say we set a few intentions for the rest of the school year? So intention setting can help us learn more about ourselves, connect more deeply with others, and take actionable steps toward new goals. I'll share mine, and then leave some time for you to say your own. So for me, I will continue working to build positive relationships with all of my students. I'll be fully present whenever I can in my classroom. And I'll make sure that I take care of myself so that I can better take care of all my students. How about you? And that's all for this episode. Thanks again for joining me. To learn more about the features we covered today, check the links in the description below, and make sure to hit the like and subscribe button for more from the Office Hours team. Peace.